What's up, this is Bryce's Cool Trucks with another video. And today we're going to be doing a tree service setup in real life with some new stuff and some of my other stuff. So let's get started. So first we have two pin pieces. We got a little pin, two bungee cords. We got some clippers, a ladder, two more gloves, we have another pair of shoes, and some branches. Now we got the pitch, and now I'm going to show you that, and we also got a tail unit. So now I'm going to show you guys how we put everything. So first, we put it in the holes. And as you guys can see, we put the pin through the hole there, if you guys can see that. And now, what we do is we get these, and then we put the other pin. Hook it on now. Actually, so we hook it, and I'll put it around here, and there. And then we have two emergency tow ropes on over here. And we have another hitch in the front if we're towing big things. Yeah. But it will not go through the hitch here, so now. Now we're going to be putting some tree branches on that tree over there.
Okay.
When I mow, it hits me in the face. I'm a little bit taller than it, as you guys can see. And this one, I'm definitely taller than it. So I already cut some of those off that you guys can see. I'm gonna cut some of these and go up a little more.
Okay.
Now you guys can see me and Grace, my camera holder, set the ladder up.
Does that look white?
No, but you said I could use this if someone's with me.